Today we've got this fantastic new DASH-1 meter airplane. It's brand new from hobby people. It's 1 meter, as you can see. It's a park flyer. Comes with everything. It's got something for everybody. It's easy to put together. It's fun to fly. It's fast for experienced pilots. It'll slow down and glide for beginners. Great airplane. You're going to really enjoy it. One of the things I liked about the Dash is it's really clever the way it's put together. Wings rubber band on, tail bolts on. There's no glue, no tools. This isn't like a foamy where you're gluing everything together. This airplane, you're just going to pull it right out of the box, and in the time it takes to charge the battery, you're going to be ready to fly. The battery is a 2-cell LiPo, and it comes with a balanced charger that runs off at 12 volts. So you're going to be able to charge this battery right at the field, and you're going to be able to charge it safely because it's a balanced charger. So everything you see here is included, including a full-size 4-channel radio. It is on 27 megahertz. If you do want to upgrade, Airtronics makes great upgrade radios to 2.4, but 27 is legal for airplane use. It gives you full range. This is a very affordable way to have a full range radio. So everything's in there, everything's included. You just rubber band the wings on, put on the tail, and I really want to show you exactly how that works. This tail is really fantastic. It's got two screws coming out of the bottom of the tail. And it simply slides right into two holes that are already ready for it right in the fuselage. So they poke through, and then we put these little nuts right on the bottom. You just thread those on. It only takes a second. You got a nice firm grip on there because these have a little knurled edge around them. They're not just a regular nut. And there's actually a seat right here on the stab to fit right to the fuselage. Then we're going to connect up our control horns. And these are adjustable clevises. So if you want to set your trim exactly, make sure everything's perfectly straight, because that will help you later, that's a great thing to do. Now the tail's all on. And the wing's just a standard rubber band on wing. And then you're ready to fly. So when you're ready to get a Dash, when you're ready to go park flying, come into Hobby People and check it out. And if you have any questions about this airplane, give me an email at heymike@hobbypeople.net.
Check us out for more shows and further information at hobbypeople.net. Subscribe and see all our shows on YouTube. See us in person. To locate our stores in Southern California and Las Vegas, call 866-HOBBY4U. Have comments, questions, or opinions? Email me now. The address is heymike@hobbypeople.net.